Guys, and welcome back to Black Ops mission number 2. So we're going to be playing this mission today. Hopefully campaign mission number 2 shouldn't go too badly. And there are only like 16 missions, and you've got like collectibles you can get in the missions. Maybe we'll have a go for them, maybe we won't, I don't know. But let's jump into this mission and see what this bad boy happens. If you guys haven't seen the first mission, I'll leave it in the description. I'll leave it in the link in the description down below. Where's my intro to the mission? What happened to me? I had like my arms ripped off. Like, okay, what's this? I've got an earpiece. Hey! Okay, I don't know what the fuck this is, but yeah, whatever. Look at that. My bunk? It's my wardrobe? Oh, gonna get some fashion going on now. Where's that fashion? This is my personal data is collected, apparently. My music, calling cards, tags. Oh, emblems. I'll be changing the emblem very soon, and my clan tag and weapons, and I'll be doing all that very soon. I'm not going to do it right now. Service record? Fuck off, I ain't got a service record. And deploy. Let's deploy, shall we? No? Okay, maybe not. Did it not go to the wardrobe? There it is, view outfits. Okay, I don't think I went to the wardrobe. Oh, here we go. Let's go into the wardrobe, shall we? Oh, undercover and prototype. Now we're going undercover, my man. I don't really like that one. We're going to stick with the old-fashioned uniform, and we're going to stick with the gender. All right. I don't know what's going on here, but it's cool. It's cool. Cybercore station. Okay. We got weapon builder. Oh, can we build some weapons? Is that me just derping around like, yeah, we're gonna go into this, we're gonna go into that. Dude, I just like playing games. Yes. Just field ops, I do. It's cool, it's cool. Let's do this.
Let's do this.
Where am I? It's okay. Calm down. Just relax. You're gonna be fine. You're smarter than me. Achieved our objectives. Man's always gonna be better than machine. Unfortunately, you sustained life-threatening injuries. You're stable.
Who are you?
It's me, Taylor. I think it's time you woke up, don't you?
Okay. I'm down for waking up. Encryption.
Hey, still with us?
Yeah.
Welcome back.
Taylor.
Yeah. Do you know what's happening to you?
Not really.
Am I dreaming?
Well, let's say you are. Why not just go with it, right? After all, you can always wake up.
Okay.
December 12th, 2054, 7:30 a.m. We're on board a private commuter train headed to the Zurich headquarters of the Coalescence Corporation. Our cargo, prototype for the Winslow Cord Neural Network Initiative. At its core, specialized AI software that's capable of rewriting itself in order to interface with any other system in the world.
artificial intelligence.
State-of-the-art stuff back in the day. It'd go on to revolutionize a broad range of military and civilian applications. At least, it would have if the train had reached its destination.
If.
At 7:31 a.m., a terrorist group detonated an explosive device on board this train. The incident sent back our robotics program several years.
I bet it did.
You're here to stop it.
This isn't real. It can't be. What is happening?
Right now, you're in a medically induced coma being prepped for surgery. You've got a new bit of hardware inside your head. It's called a direct neural interface, or DNI. I've got one too. That's how I'm able to communicate with you. Your DNI is what connects your mind with your new body and the larger world around you.
Okay.
We're connected. All of this is a simulation inside our minds.
That's nice.
And you got a long way to go.
But how can you stop something in the past that has already happened? Dude.
RPG! 11:30 a.m. December 11th, 2015. Zerg security forces receive an anonymous tip giving them the location of a hideout the terrorists are using. Unfortunately, the ZSF underestimated the firepower these assholes were packing. They got caught with their pants down, and they took it hard. Outcome? Train go boom.
Boom, boom.
You remember Diaz?
I think so.
Gonna help get you up to speed on some of the cool new shit you can do.
Hey, Diaz!
Communication, brother. We all gotta be in sync.
Yo, Taylor, you're a fucking dick.
He didn't hear shit. If I want to talk to you, the DNI transmits on a closed channel. I don't even have to think about it. But, just so you know, if you ever think about calling Taylor a dick for real, brother, he's gonna mess you up worse than those robots. All right. Let's go see if you can do this without ending up a Swiss cheese like those poor bastards.
Okay, we're hot. Mark the floor with these assholes.
I can't shoot for toffee. I can't shoot for toffee. What's the asshole not there?
Incoming right.
Yeah. A grenade! Fuck you! Uh oh. I died, but that dickhead there, though, who stood on the grenade. Alright, I get it, I see how it is. The game's got its favorites.
There's never just one route. Left, right. Different paths yield different advantages.
Bye. Can I use some multiplayer? I mean, seriously, this will make things much easier. I know where every single person is in the battlefield. Lord, we slaughtered them. So my bullet cannot go through that flimsy piece of metal. talk your BS all you like. I don't. Really? Again? Sit the fuck down.
Alright. Use your enhanced mobility. It may take a little getting used to, but your confidence will soon grow.
Okay.
Try it for yourself. I got a hunter that says you can do it.
Yeah! Bitch. You don't want to know what I can do. Okay, this guy can shoot. Wanna fuck with me. Holy bejesus, why are you that is? Do not shoot at me, I am a very good boy. Really, man? I was having such a good time. Such a good time. Where did this guy come from? I'm sorry, and what the fuck was my teammate doing behind me? Was he having a wank? Okay. You're right. Oops. Okay, reinforcements. How do I throw this? Shoot you in the butthole. In the butthole. In the dick. In the butthole. And in we go. Hello, my friend. How are you? What is the time, Mr. Wolf? It's dinner time.
Attack mode info is synced across the team. One of us sees something, we all see it. Even through cover.
Sugar. Ow. Pillar. You're doing it in my way. Oh, I forgot again? Oh, okay. Okay, gone. Why is this guy not synced up on my freaking tap network thing? I'm learning that shit to keep me alive.
Check your ammo. Grab more if you need it.
Probably do. See you later, buddy. I've had enough. Are these motherfudging people? How the fudge am I meant to get these guys? Yeah, getting them. Fuck you. How about that? Really? Again? Another one? Bye.
D&I doesn't just help us communicate with each other. It allows us to interact with a variety of computer systems, including pretty much all the basic drone units. Now, bipeds, sophisticated ground units, those are a whole lot trickier, brother. Those sons of bitches got a damn hive mind. You try to process and control all that, your brain is toast. But these fuckers are easy. Go ahead. Back in. Go see what's on the other side of this wall.
Okay.
Fits like a glove, right? Now somewhere through there is a generator. Take it out and that door should open.
Okay. Well, this saves us a lot of work. Why don't we do this from the beginning, man? Okay. I kind of did, but it was easy enough. Sorry if I'm not talking, guys. I'm just.
Last thing you want is to be in a fight with no bullets.
I'm just kind of a getting kind of a into the game, man. I'm getting kind of into the game. The kind of pew pew pew.
Suppressors, second level. If you want to get creative, you can use remote hijack on those turrets.
What turrets? Oh shit. I see no turrets. Oh, there. Oh, interesting. Whoa.
Nice going. Let's run back on them and tear them up.
I can't see anybody, but I'm just shooting everything.
assistance with Protector.
Okay. What do we got here? We got the one dead, mister. Hush it! This is why I could not have no good toys, because I can't shoot them properly. Okay, pushing, pushing. Whoa, lay down! Lay! Oh, we should hit the telepass. Lay the fuck down. Stop hiding behind goddamn cars. I can't see where I'm getting shot by, that's the problem. And where apparently is my friend, who apparently is a very good person. But he's like, not helping me at all. Nope, not really. Whoa! Okay. Blow that crap up. Fuck around with that.
The faction's hideout is just ahead. Once inside, interface with their central console. Pull any data you can.
Hacking.
Okay. It's okay. Just take a second. Take a deep breath in and tell me what happened.
I was back in Ethiopia. The grunts, I lived it all again. What's happening to me?
Shit. You know how your senses can trigger vivid memories? Make you think of sounds, sights, words from songs. Make you think of stuff you haven't thought of in years. D&I can make that a lot more visceral.
Not bad, new blood.
Here we go.
Okay. Okay. So we doing that in real life or in this in my head Matrix shit again? Oh, in my head Matrix shit again. Oh, wow. He jumped.
Hey,
Welcome to the lag facility. Whoa. I'm trying.
Keep it up.
All right, one. Can't see far enough. That's not helping. God damn. Come on. Get over there.
I'm starting to like you.
One down. Shit, what is that? I cannot see where the bullets are coming from. It is not good. I'm pushing, man. I'm pushing.
Not bad, new blood.
Backing around, please. Okay, these guys are quite strong. Hiding.
Good hunting. Interface with that door for
me. Okay, hacking into the door. Oh my god, freaking my hands are cramping everything.
What is this place?
This is where it all went down. The computer over there should give us some insight into how they got the explosives on board.
Well, through there, go into the fort. Restricted access. Cargo cards. Okay.
Hacked the security robots. They brought the explosives on board.
You want to hear something ironic? Reality was, the terrorist attacks actually accelerated the development of the Winslow Accord Neural Network Initiative. If it wasn't for the fear of attacks like this one, we probably wouldn't even have the Cyber Soldier program. Hang in there. 7:25. Got about 5 minutes.
Okay.
You've been here before, new blood. Let's see if you can change history. All robots should be considered hostile. Trust me, they'll consider you as much. Takedown is another one of your cyber abilities. Try it out on those bots.
Bitch.
That's how you take an enemy down fast. Watch your flank. They're coming through the windows. Watch this, you're getting a little careless with your fire.
Whoa. I'm trying to get into my fucking network access fucking bullshit stuff what you trying to teach me. So I can't get into it. Alright.
Takedown is another one of your cyber abilities.
Hey, bitch.
Try it out on those bots. Nice takedown, right on the button. Watch your flank. They're coming through the windows.
Ooh, a nice bottle of wine here. Hot. A bit annoying that I can't just use my Q and just take them out that way, but okay, whatever. Dude! What the f- Okay, you can't hit when there's two together because one hits you. Are you gonna keep sending me back here? It's just gonna get annoying.
All robots should be considered hostile. Trust me, they'll consider you a bitch. Takedown is another one of your cyber abilities. Try it out on those bots. Watch your flank. They're coming through the windows.
Okay. Checking my corners. Okay, let my gun reload, let my health regen. Fuck off.
That's how you take an enemy down fast. Nice takedown, right on the button. Use concussive wave to take out a group of
hostiles. What is concussive wave?
Shock and awe, new blood.
Okay.
Shock and awe.
That'd be a lot more easy to kill things if you'd told me that a while ago. Can I not hack into that? Okay, maybe I can't hack into that.
The neural network prototype is in the car right below. Maybe shielded by 6 inches of CNT, but that won't be anything.
I got bitch. Uh oh. Bitch! Got him.
Keep pushing up. You've almost located the explosive.
I live there with them too. That's good. Fuck! Oh, no way did he just do that to me, and I'm gonna have to start from here, wherever this is. Not gonna hit him any time today, or okay.
Almost located the explosive.
Oops, wrong one. Really? Really? Oh my fucking god. How easy is this mission? I can't even do it. Fuck off. Didn't know because the cunt's still alive shooting me. Please just hack this door and let me get the fuck this mission done. Goddamn. Put a bomb.
The whole thing's booby trapped. If I hack it, try to move it, or detach the car, it's gonna blow. It's too much! Even with the computer in my head, there's not enough time!
It's actually very simple.
Wait. This is a maglev trap. If I reverse the polarity on just this car.
There was no way to stop it and get off the train. Your DNI might show you all the options, but only you can decide what you're willing to sacrifice. Sometimes, you have to let go.
Taylor. How's our patient?
As good as can be expected.
I expect better. You should know that.
Welcome back. You're being prepped for surgery now. It's gonna be okay. Hendrix wasn't even injured on the mission. He volunteered for this.
Really? Damn. So Hendrix got like a bit pissed off. I guess he felt a bit responsible for us.
Prevalence of drones and combat robots has significantly reduced the reliance on human infantry.
As I said before, we have no further comment to make at this time. We will continue to explore avenues of diplomatic negotiations.
The WA have denied sending troops to the region, stating that they are still seeking a diplomatic solution to the standoff.
We are coordinating closely with our allies in order to provide tactical support where needed.
How long have we been doing this, Hendrix?
5 years, give or take.
Sounds about right. You ever think about where we're going next?
Nope. You know me. I just go with the flow.
And we completed the mission. Crazy mission, which was not in a particularly hard difficulty, and... yeah, so that was pretty fun to have a little bit of a fun time with that mission. Second mission is done. Hope you guys have enjoyed this mission and this episode. I probably haven't talked a lot in the mission, so I'll probably sketch it up a little bit and mix it up a little bit, hopefully. So yeah, hope you guys enjoyed. You guys did ask to see a bit of Black Ops. I guess campaign is a little bit of single player, but we'll be playing multiplayer later in that. I might have already posted a gameplay multiplayer. But for the moment, this is done. And we are getting on with other stuff. We've got apparently 16 things we have gone through. What the hell, man? 16? We've got a lot of level 2 and parkour and all sorts of weird stuff. So, oh, that's good. Till next time, guys. I guess I'll see you later. And goodbye.